Let me know when it's in so I can press send.
Jacko's back. Steve is back.
Yeah. Are you done? Liam, come on, mate. Here we go.
I'm still a big one.
24 in there. Yeah. Oh, 500 mil.
It's bigger.
Where's our usual buy-ins?
That's it.
500 mil.
They're not big ones.
Oh, whatever, mate.
Oh, fuck you. Boots is a piece of shit, and there's big muggins.
Don't back a note.
Goalkeeper lagged out. Is everybody in? Thank you. Well, that was weird. You can't say I didn't press it hard enough.
Do you want this, Nix? What do you want me to do? That one triangle over the top there? I can't change it. That one triangle over the top, alright? Alright, short now, it's gone, short Ben.
Oh my.
It's all good.
So it's run.
Quick one.
Using his physical power to protect the ball. And the cross goes towards the far post. Bidwell stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter attack.
Play Foy.
Shit. Doing. Can you even?
I'd love to, mate. There we go.
Looks so promising at the beginning. It came to naught.
Unlucky jokes.
Offside.
Yes, mate. Just like it is every day. Oh, don't be super cunty. Nobody wants to see super cunt.
Correct. I'm open.
Lucky. Big kick. Red. It goes out wide again. Wild. Read the intentions. Yes. That's a real error by the keeper. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though. He's got that well out of harm's way.
Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. Nice, man.
Big switch to the knee fight. Nice.
Oh, sorry, Steve.
Back if you need.
Yep. Lucky, lucky.
I'm offside.
Oh. Back horses beyond.
Ah,
it's all right.
Yeah. Right back.
Oh, oh fucking ass. Lag, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Sorry about that, Foy. Offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Parado.
It's with De Jong. But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Want to hit it up, yeah?
Okay. Fuck you, keeper. Unlucky. Probably my internet, who knows. Just to annoy the shit out of you. It will be yes. Unfortunately. In 3 minutes. I just need to remember who they are. I swear he messaged me the other day. Lobby up, boys. Do you want corners, Nix? So we don't have to keep fucking swapping them. Just giving you like everything. A little bit, how do you know? Sorry, mate. Come on, bitches! Let's fucking have it this game. Well, maybe not this game, because they might batter us. Let's destroy these bitches. They're not even proper Prem, mate. The Prem North, they're basically the championship last season. Boys,
you
yeah, babe, thank you.
What's your burger like?
It was alright. Let's fucking go. We're gonna beat him. Let's fucking go, go. We're going, boys. How do you know? Are they good? They lost the last game.
Here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst Alan Smith. The
match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Play Foy.
Really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Played Rio. Unlucky.
Back if he needs it.
He's got away from him. They can spread the play now. Back to him again. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Can he keep the ball here under pressure?
All right, so. On the line, lad. No.
Roman. Could get the ball into the box now.
No.
Reflected behind. A clear corner. In goes the corner. All peters out rather for them.
Well, done. Lyman. Play Jacks, unlucky. Ah, no!
Good bad.
My bad, Manzi. Sorry.
Techniques.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
What?
Comes in strongly. And this is going to be a throw.
Trejo.
Good room out here. Benjamin. Now they can swing into attack. And he's got some help. Good play to intercept. Slipping it through.
Yeah, he's off.
No. Yeah. Ball.
played, Dan. Unlucky Jocks.
We're doing it shorter now, one over the top, yeah?
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Ball.
Proper defending, under some pressure.
They're in.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's a great chance.
Go on, babe.
Can we eat your chocolate?
Yes, babe.
Even that?
Easy in possession. Superb individual skill. Oh, see you later.
Yeah.
Why is it every time I press pass, he don't do anything?
That's a catch him, that's a catch him.
Play Foy. Next.
Ah, ref.
This is going to be an interesting decision from the referee, San Milano. Well, is he going to shoot? Is he going to dink one into?
Have we got enough people back, yeah?
Ball.
Now it's offside.
Fucking hell.
Trejo. Now Drogba. Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous.
I'll keep going, or trying to.
They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. He finds some space here on the flanks. Sloppy work, really. Humphrey's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Oh, unlucky.
Big kick.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Guiding it through. The player thought he was going to get there.
Oh, I thought that was a penalty.
The scoreline does reflect how poorly the team that's losing have been defending here today.
It's not a free kick, ref.
This foul. Where it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many they really are.
top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match. He took it on, and that showed a bit of courage, but he was rewarded for his bravery with the perfect volley.
Well, sometimes they can fly into Rose Ed, but that one, back of the net. Well done, son.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick.
Teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Trejo. Benjamin. The build-up is patient. Chance for a break in numbers.
I just don't understand the touches of the player. He's not sprinting, and yet he's having touch of a rapist all the time.
Are you trying to play more direct down the middle or something? Yeah, they're just trying out wide, and then it just breaks things up too quick.
That is a tackle and a half.
Then.
Liam.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Crafting the through pass. Defender has taken the gamble. It looks as though it's paid off. Nickel. He's got possession back for his team. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Upside of being a goalkeeper, we've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but could stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
Oakley, Lee. That's the quick check on the great ball. Great chance. Oh, it was a bit desperate.
Well done, Matt. Tackle for you.
Very well timed tackle. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Well, not even a smile from the scorer. A consolation goal.
What a great ball over that was. Go on. Oh, unlucky.
Oh, unlucky.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Oh, unlucky. Oh.
Play Sunday.
Hey. The fuck? hand side.
Wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Roman. Excellent interception. Oh, it could be dangerous.
Well done, Lee.
Here's Drogba. And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. The referee has a blow and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays and his teammates expect
a real opening for him. Here's Lee. Some space here on the flanks. The tackle there is successfully done.
Tackle.
That's a wonderful tackle. Benjamin. And Drogba's on the ball.
Tackle.
That's one
back well. Score!
Is almost starting now, so soon after the final whistle, about the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment all round, and maybe one or two will point fingers in the dressing room because I don't think they all gave it their full effort, 100%, and that's inexcusable.
They had cup as well, so Steve.
Yeah.
Sign this contract quick.
Oh shit, sorry, yeah, I did leave.
Let me know when you've done it, mate.
Yeah. Done. Well, still loading. Yeah, it says done now.
Thank you. And if these fucks don't fuck off with this fucking group chat. Fucking hell. Trying to fucking do something, all I'm getting is bloody notifications constantly. Alright, so I can leave that fucking chat now because we got knocked out. Oh, that one's going fucking mental. Right. Ready when you are, dickhead. No, I called him pal. I'm far too nice. How sweet it is to be loved by you, by you. Fucking hell. I thought I did well when I got 10 that time. Can you hear me now? Dan. It's all right, mate. Nketiah? No, it's not me. His name's Nketiah. All right, mate. I shall bow to you. At least we're winning. Makes a change. We do, we chant his name. Eddie, Eddie, Eddie. Bournemouth. The Greek guy. Just call him Socrates, mate. Yeah, it's Socrates Papastathopoulos. No, that was Mavropanos. He's gone out alone. It would be if his hamstring didn't fall off every game. No, it's cup game. It's FA Cup. Yeah, it's fuck all. Lacazette's gone, can't score for Toffee anyway. Ring ting 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 ting, ring ting ting ting. They've just finished. They went to penalties. Is everybody ready? Nix is here. Let's fucking go. They just finished their game. It went to penalties. And they won on penalties. You ready, boys? I am typing as we speak. Why have they all got to have fucking esports at the end? Hello? 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 Talking about fucking right backs. Are you ready? So much potential. Let's fucking have it. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Back.
I love visiting this ground. You've really been disappointed.
United. Entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Oh, he's gone for the back heel. Cuts it back well. And the defender tidies that up. Cut out the pass. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
Back.
Oakley. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Sorry, Ben. It's just
Ben.
Opportunity to cross it now. Back to Liam. Yep. Well played. Good switch.
Well to spot, threading it through. It could be a chance.
Yes, please.
Yes.
I did shoot, I'm not going to lie.
Fanny. Gerrard with the ball. Here's De Jong. Good defending. Stevens. Saw the pass.
That.
Okay. Here's Lee. The forward could be played in.
Nothing yet. This man's. No, 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 no.
Good position. Chance to get forward from the wing. The attacking team.
Long. In the middle.
Played Lee.
Nickel. Spaced across the ball now.
Yes.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Stevens.
How doing? No, no.
I'm 4'6". Leave me alone.
Read the play well to intercept. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Ah, sorry.
I'm coming back to you, Mark. No, no, no. Yeah, yellow.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Okay, I lost the ball.
Clear his lines now. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going.
Played Liam. Inside.
Oh. Arnold.
Quick switch if you need.
Nothing.
Good position for the cross.
Unlucky.
He's got his fingertips to it, and it's over the bar.
Unlucky.
Possibly a chance to add to their lead. Corner played into the middle. It's not really a way, poor clearance.
Done. Got back.
Well done.
Save. Lucky. He switches on. No. Oh no, it's gone. It's gone. He is a savior there. Listen to that roar. Obviously, this is a great chance to go ahead. Corner played it. All peters out rather for them. I saw over the top. And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside. In the middle.
Yeah, that's right.
Nice.
Play jokes.
Yes. 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 Good ball. Good ball, Jacks. No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are over the top. It's gonna go down the line. I don't have long throw, but it's going down the line. Nickel. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Aha.
No, lucky.
Ah, lucky.
So it wasn't even supposed to come to me at all then. Well, the centre back's fucked off.
Mm.
How long's he been gone? Huh. Fucking Egypt.
Very cool.
Chance to work it from the flanks. Saw it coming. Blame that. Set up to play on the break now. Oh. something to me. Very normal with him. Big switch.
That's Nick's.
Sunday.
They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here.
Ah, bullshit. Yes, yes.
Oh, I can't fucking, it won't fucking shoot.
Yes!
Yes. Fuck my lord. I'm behind you if you need mitts. I'll go over here a bit.
Nice.
Yeah, yep.
Nice. Yes, I'm.
Oh, lucky Nick.
Great change of direction. Brilliant balance. Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there. Oh, he's a bastard.
Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. It's the keeper who's sending out the message here.
Now, doing as they're told as well. Look at him.
Now, that's a throw. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters.
By the way. Middle. To nick a goal back. Nice.
Oh, lucky.
Nice.
Oh, mix.
Well,
it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. A heavy touch. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee.
Come on, lads, let's come.
1 minute left, boys.
Go.
Damp.
Back if you need.
Nice. Back if you need. Back if you need.
Hello, lads.
See you later, Simon.
Yeah, well done, lads.
I love the touch there, I well played.
See you later, boys.
Bye, lads.
I know, some people have got, a few have got 5s, haven't they?
Simon's jump on away. After if you want some more games, I'm sure they're still on for a bit.
Close game that. Good win. Well, you better do if you've not been to sleep since 7 a.m. yesterday. For that. Any what? What's an SPC? One of them. Right, I'm going to go watch the rest of the Arsenal game. I shall catch you boys later. Good games, well played, Jocks. Man of the match in that last game. Are you in the Discord? You just tell him how much we need him when we're short. Oh, poor Jocks. For you, so mean. What do you mean, this team? You've always been mean. Jocks made you mean. Right, later, Taters. Have a good one.